Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be a highly requested video that I'm so excited to film for you guys. It is the Meet My Animals video. So I'm going to introduce you to all my animals I've got out back, and let's go ahead and go. So we're gonna start out with Miss Beanie. She's a cuddler, look at her. She's trying to put her head in my jacket. Oh Beanie, you're a sweet girl. She is my biggest chicken. She is a big old lavender Orpington. And she's as sweet as can be. Even though she's such a big girl. So all of my chickens are named after, all my chickens are named after famous female duos or trios. And Tina was half of Tina and Amy, Amy Poehler and Tina Fey, but Amy we actually lost last year. She passed away kind of out of nowhere, so we just have Amy, or Tina now, and she's trying her hardest to get inside my jacket. She's such a cuddler. But this is Beanie. Now this girl right here. This is Miss Lacey. Hi, sweet girl. How you doing? And she is a light Brahma. Hi, sweetie. And she's got feathered feet. And she's a sweet, sweet girl. Now here's Cagney. She's actually Lacey's twin. We rescued both of them about a year ago or so. Tina. And Tina likes to pick on any chickens that are in my arms. Tina, go. And Tina. Yeah, anyway, she is another light Brahma. She's just like her sister. And she's another pretty big chicken. Also have this girl right here. She's another light Brahma. And she's the youngest one. She's the smallest. And I've decided to name her and her sister, who I'll let you meet in a second. I named them after Mary Kate and Ashley Olsen. So this is Mary Kate. And this is Miss Ashley right here. She, I believe, is, you know, like a red sex link or something like that. We rescued her with her sister. Both, or all three of the light Brahmas and this girl, we actually all rescued them at different times from different owners. But yeah, we've got four rescue chickens. And this girl's very, very sweet. A very sweet, sweet girl, huh? Oh, sweet, sweet girl. And this is her sister, Mary Kate, who's just letting me know she's not happy. And this is my other red hen. Her name is Thelma. And she's probably another red sex link as well. And I actually bought her from a local breeder with her sister, Louise, who's an Easter egger. I'll introduce you guys to her in just a second. This is my beautiful Easter egger. She lays me bright blue eggs. And she's my most skittish chicken. I've had her for like going on 3 years now. And she still tries to fight me. And she lays blue eggs. And she's one of my oldest chickens now, since my oldest chickens, Lucy and Ethel, passed away. It's been almost, well, it's been over a year now, so. Yeah, this is my sweet, sweet Louise that's very, very skittish, and she's absolutely gorgeous. She's the mix, a mix of a Brabanter and a Americana, so she's got some awesome mixes with her. And I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys my last chicken, and then I'll introduce you guys to my ducks. So this is Miss Kristen. I named her after Kristen Wiig. She doesn't have a pair. She's actually, hey, Tina. She's actually, she's the daughter of two of my mountain birds. So I have a mountain flock. Last spring I had a rooster and a hen that I raised from 4 days old, and it ended up being a rooster, so I had to take him up to the mountains. My father-in-law has
a property up in the mountains and he just wanted chickens, so it just kind of worked out that way. And we took them up there and we hatched out some of their eggs and let Tina sit on them. And this is one of the babies that popped out. So she's half Easter egger, half Swedish flower hen, and she just started laying green eggs. So yeah, this is my last chicken. She's technically an Easter egger, I guess, but she's also could be called an olive egger. So yeah, this is my city flock of chickens. I also have 5 hens and 3 roosters up in the mountains. And they are my mountain flock, and I will introduce you guys to them hopefully someday soon. Alrighty, so these are my duckies. It's a lot harder to get a hold of them than the chickens. But this big one right here is Shirley, and that's Laverne. And the dude in the back, his name is Dude. And these two girls are coming on 3 years old, and he is not even a year old yet. And I have had these two girls since they were about 4 days old. I bought them from Tractor Supply. And then the boy I actually found, he was an abandoned egg by himself on a canal, and we hatched him out, and he's our little boy. So this is all of my birds outside. Well, hello there, Missy. They live the good life back here. And now I'm going to introduce you to all of my animals inside my house.
Come here. Oh my goodness. This is Skeeny Cat, Ziggy boy. He is my oldest boy cat. And he's, I think, at like 6 or 7 years old. We found him when we moved into our very first apartment, like back in 2010. So I guess he's only 7. And yeah, he is a Russian blue and tabby mix. Hey. Can you say hi? And he's very crabby. He is just a crabby, crabby boy. Huh. He's big too. Here, let me pick him up so you can see how big he is. Oh, so angry. But look how big he is. Such a big boy. Love him. And now right here, oh, we have Miss Annie. This is one of our kittens. We found her behind our house, her and her brother. And here's her brother, Oliver. And we've had them for about 2 months now. And they are so, so sweet. And that is Miss Ruby, Miss Doobie Doo. Come here, come on, come here, come on. She is one of our dogs. She is a miniature greyhound and chihuahua mix, and she is so stupid but so sweet. She's not very smart. She can't help it. But what she lacks for in smartness, she makes up for in sweetness. And this right here, this is Miss Tootie. Wren, but we call her Tootie. She is half Jack Russell, half chihuahua. And she is the smartest dog I've ever owned, and I've owned a few dogs. I've had all big dogs my entire life, but these are the first small dogs I've ever had. Damn cats. And anywho, she is the smartest girl in the world. She knows so many tricks. Do you want to show them your tricks? Do you want to show them your tricks? Let's show them your tricks. Let's do it. Oh my gosh, let's do it. Okay, let's show them the tricks. She's so smart. Sit, shake, shake. Good girl. Ready? High five. Oh, you're so good. Let's get a treat for that. All right. Ready? Down. You're so good. Roll over. Good girl.
You're just eager. Up. Up. Good girl. Can we do a high jump? Good girl. Can we do a spin? Good girl. So good. What about down? Okay, no, you don't have to roll over. You're so good, though. You're so good. Okay, 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 okay. What should we do? Should we do... Bark. Speak. 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 Good girl. That's my good girl. You're the best. You're so good. You're so good. You're so good. You're my booty. You're my booty. Mwah. Let's go get your sister. Come on. Sit. Shake. Shake, can I shake with the other hand? Good girl. Okay. Down, down, Ruby down, good girl. Oh my gosh, Ruby down. Roll over, roll over, roll over. Oh goodness, you're such a spaz. You're so spazzy. You're not very good, you're not very good at tricks, are you? You're not very good at tricks, I know it. This is Miss Kitty. Hi, Key. Say hi. She's got big ol' eyes, but they are very pretty. Big ol' blue eyes. And she is our oldest kitty now. We used to have an 18 and a half year old cat, but she passed away, I think it's 1 or 2 years ago. And so she's now our oldest cat, and she's, I think, like 15 or 16. And she used to actually be my boyfriend's family's cat, but we acquired her. So we've had her now for probably about, I don't know, 6 years or something like that, 5 or 6 years. And she's just a sweetheart. She is a little bit of a needy cat. I shouldn't say a little bit, a lot of bit of a needy cat. So she kind of like is always needing attention, but she's a very, very sweet, sweet girl. Hey, Ollie. There's Mr. Oliver again. Yeah, this is Miss Kitty. Her name is Kitty. That's the name that she was given. Hey, little dude. And this little dude likes to play fetch. Should we show them you playing fetch, buddy? Huh?
Go get that. He ran into the cage.
This handsome guy right here, this is Mr. Shitten. His official name is Ronnie, but his actual real official name is Shitten. And he is, I think, like 4 years old. He is our second oldest boy cat. He's very, very sweet, huh? He is the sweetest cat I own by far. He's very accepting and loving of new cats. Accepts them in like he was, you know, raised with them. He's just a very, very, very sweet boy, but he's very big too. He's a little bit smaller than Ziggy. And he's got long fur. He's such a sweet boy. Huh, he's very playful too. Maybe we can get some clips of you playing. How about that? Oh, and he's gonna sneeze. My sweet buddy Shit, we actually rescued from Petco. He was in one of those little cat crates, you know, saying, rescue me. And so we did. Yep. Sweet, sweet boy. Doobie.
Trash Breath and Trash Breath Jr.
Yes. Oh. He says that's not nice, Dad. That hurts my feelings.
Old Trash Breath.
This is our other kitten. Well, she's not technically a kitten. She's technically like a year and a half old, and she's very, very skittish. She's got kind of a little bit of a personality disorder.
She loves to be petted by me, but by anybody else, no. And we've named her Calyx, but we kind of just call her Kitten because she's so scared of everything. That's really all we can call her. But yeah, you can just tell she's a very, 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 very calm to herself cat. Her and Shitten, my other cat I introduced you guys to before, are like best friends. Well, hello, my sweet girl. How are we? Are we having a little cat nap here on the bed? You know, they love it when we don't make our bed because it's just so soft and comfy. All the blankets are everywhere and yeah, my baby. Ivy girl. You three are so funny. Doobie is trying to sleep, buddy. Oh, my little buddy. Hi, buddy. My little ollie, 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 ollers. Yeah, such a Hey, you two. Where's your toy? Do you want to play fetch? Where's your toy? Let's play fetch. Let's play fetch. Fetch, go get your toy. Ren, go get that toy. Good girl, good girl. We ready? Go get that guy. Bring him back. Oh, you're so good. You're so good. Oops, go get that guy. Oh, my tootie's so good. You play fetch so good. I wish you would teach your sister. Go get that guy. Oops, mommy hit the frame. You're so good. You're so good. Well, what are you doing? What are you doing, funny girl? Well, hi, kitten. How are you? My sweet little Calyx. Come here. No! You're so weird. You, like, want to be pet, but you don't. She's like, pet me from afar.
What?
These two are so cute.
You give each other kisses?
Yes. Aww. I forgot to mention we actually rescued Miss Calyx from a local vet that had her picture displayed. And it was some lady who had her at her house, and I don't know what they did, but she obviously wasn't raised properly, because the poor girl is just out of her mind, huh? Hi, sweet girl. What are you doing? You're so cute. You're such a cutie patootie. Yes, you are. Oh, my little Anners. That's just sweet pea. Alrighty guys, so that is it for my Meet My Animals video. I hope that you guys really enjoyed this video and enjoyed meeting every single one of my precious little animals. For those who know me personally know that me and my boyfriend have been together for a very, very long time and we don't have children, and I think that our animals are our children and we treat each and every one of them that way. We love them all so very much, and I hope that you guys enjoy meeting every one of them. I do hope to create a video
introducing you guys to my mountain flock as well, because they are very, very important to me as well. But as soon as the snow clears and we can drive up there, I will be able to take a video for you guys. So if you guys did enjoy this video, please do me a favor and give it a thumbs up. And if you want to, please subscribe if you have not already. I will see you guys in my next video. Take care.